Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh! Yes, we did it! Hey! Hey yo, hi guys, it's SmOreo here, and I hope you save room for dessert, because I've got another sweet video coming your way. And today, I'm here with my very first Super Smash Bros. Brawl mod showcase. Now, let me just explain this before I actually get into this. So, I was actually planning to do this in around, like, October-ish. But the thing is, Nintendo was, like, taking action against, like, ROM hack-related videos and fangame-related videos, and I didn't want to risk it because, they took down, like, entire videos and channels. Like, a prime example of this is this channel called Pangea Panga, who used to do, like, Super Mario World task videos and Super Mario World ROM hack let's plays. Now he just does, like, really hard Super Mario Maker levels. So, yeah, I didn't want to risk it, and I waited a while. And then, like, recently, I saw, like, people upload these types of videos, and I was like, you know what, it might be safe now. But I decided to wait a little longer just in case, because Nintendo is just brute when it comes to this stuff. Like, they do stuff with brute force. Like, it was seen, like, a few years ago, though, probably, like, a year ago, probably, a year and a half ago, when they just took down, like, Nintendo-related Let's Plays in general. So that was, like, kind of scary. So, yeah. In this series, I'll just showcase, like, Super Smash Bros. Brawl mods, like, through the Homebrew channel, obviously. And they can include, but not limited to, texture hacks, PSA hacks, and stage hacks. I can, like, showcase, like, music hacks if you want, or, like, entire mod packs. So, yeah, this is the Homebrew channel. Like, just look up how to install it if you want to. It's very easy, like, nowadays. And it's even installable on the Wii U, which I am on right now. I'm just in Wii mode, so, yeah. So, let me just load up the Homebrew channel. Okay. Oh. Back. The Homebrew channel automatically loads in 4x3, so there's gonna be black screen lines, but luckily I have this, like, tool that changes it to 16x9. So, as you can see, I only have two apps, because my main SD card for this has, like, it's, like, almost full, so I just basically decided to use a separate 2GB SD card for all these mod stuffs. So, as you can see, I need to load it up. I actually have a mod pack installed. It's actually, loaded, it loads through Project M, so... Yeah, the thing is, I decided to install a mod pack instead of, like, an individual PSA hack, because it's just much easier to install mod packs. And, yeah, you literally just shove it on the files on your SD card and go. But the thing is, when installing individual characters, you have to, like, go through Brawl EX and all that stuff, if you want to add a character without replacing another one. And then you have to install the character select portraits, and it's just too complicated. Well, it's not complicated, it is complicated, but, like, I know how to do it, but it just takes long, so, yeah, I decided to just install this mod pack. So this mod pack is actually called Brawl for All, and it's not available for download anymore, because the creator of this decided to take it down for some reason. So, yeah. Luckily, I had it before, so, yeah. I'll actually leave a link to the forums of this in the description below, just in case it comes back. But for now, there's also another link in the description below to the PSA hack that I'll be showcasing, which is Knuckle Joe. So, yeah, he's a Kirby character, and as you can see, look at this. There's a lot of... Okay, first of all, two stocks. Item switch. Yeah, no items. So, yeah, I'm gonna showcase... where is it? Knuckle Joe here. As you can see, I have a bunch of characters, because this is a mod pack, so, like, literally, there's, like, a person decided to, like, mash up a bunch of different creators, like, mods, all into one pack, so you can just put it in your SD card and just easily install it. So mod packs are, like, the easiest to install of Brawl hacks, so, yeah. I'll actually go in training mode and showcase his moveset individually, so... Okay, Dark Link, that's cool. Knuckle Joe. And I'll showcase his skins, I guess. That's cool. Alright. So his original, I'm going with his OG skin, and I'm going with... I don't have no idea why I had that name. With S'more. It can't fit S'Moreo, sadly, because there's custom controls. Yeah, I use the... Classic Controller Pro. I can't use the GameCube controller because it's not compatible in Wii mode from the Wii U, because there's no, what do you call it, the adapter thing? It doesn't work, the adapter doesn't work in Wii mode, so, yeah, let me just switch into, I don't know, just do Kirby for now. No, not Minute, Kirby. So, yeah, I'm actually gonna go into final, yeah, there's actually a bunch of, like, different stages here, because it also includes stages. So I'm just gonna go into the Smash 4 Final Destination. And by the way, if you want me to showcase, like, another character or a stage, it doesn't have to be limited to the characters in this mod pack, because like I said before, I know how to install them. So just leave a suggestion in the comment section below if you want to, but I'd much prefer it if you include a character in this mod pack, or if you find a character in another mod pack, because mod packs are the easiest to install, like I said before. So here's Knuckle Joe. He can actually jump 3 times. That's really cool. So yeah, he's a Kirby character, so he has multiple jumps. And so let me just showcase his A moves first. No, let's just showcase his special attacks. So we have his neutral B. This is like his Vulcan jab, I think, what's it called? So obviously he's a fighter enemy, so he's based, he has Kirby's fighting moves. So his side B is this. It's Kirby's forward smash. And you can use it twice, up to twice. So yeah. It's very useful for combo. Hey, Kirby, move over here. There we go, okay, whatever. So yeah, and his up B is this. It does a lot of damage, just look at this. And it's actually good for KOing, so you can actually change this. Oh shoot. Come on. Shoot, I can't do this. And do that. Yeah, it's like the Bayonetta of Brawl. So that's really cool. And here's his down B. Yeah. Yeah, all of these moves are what Kirby had when he got the fighting ability, like in at least one of his games. So this was actually in one of the older, like this is, I don't think this is in, like, no, this is there, yeah. Never mind what I just said. I was about to say something, but it was wrong. So yeah, those are his special moves, and I'll just showcase them in the air. Okay, this is a down B. Yeah, okay. So yeah, his neutral B in the air, it goes downwards, so that's cool. And his down B, and his side B, same thing, and his up B is the same thing. Alright. The only thing that changes really is his neutral B. So now let's go with his jabs and tilts and grabs and all that stuff. So yeah, so let's just go with just the normal jab, like Kirby's, the Vulcan jab. So his side tilt, just like, it's kind of the same thing as Kirby's. And his up tilt. Oh wow, that's a disjointed hitbox. Well, okay. I just love doing that. It's so cool. And there's like a lot of moves that can combo into that. So, yeah. Here's his down tilt. It actually goes forward. So, yeah, those are his tilts. So now let's go with his aerials. So, Nair. You know, it's like, it's like Mario's, I guess. Okay, his back air. This is good for killing. And then that's his dare. Oh, I just foot skilled him. Oh, well. Alright, that's his dare. And this is his up air. I showcased that before when I did that combo thing. It's good for comboing. And then you can combo into up B. It's just so good. Alright. And this is his fair. His fair is probably like the strongest aerial. But the thing is, it takes a while to do. It's kind of like Mario's. So, yeah. I guess, yeah. Okay, so those are his jabs and his aerials and all that stuff. So those are all his A attacks, except for his smash attacks. Okay, let me showcase his smash attacks. Forward smash. Yeah, it's like his punch thing. This is his down smash. Like the spin thing. Hey, get over here, Kirby. And this is up smash. It can actually sort of combo. I don't think it's a true combo, but... Oh shoot. Yeah, I think you can do that if they DI towards you. Yeah, those are his smash attacks. Now let's go for his grabs. So, this is his pummel. This is his forward throw. That's cool. And I think I showcased his down throw already. This is his down throw. You can combo. His up throw. You can also combo. And his back throw. So, yeah, that's really cool. And these are his taunts. So, up taunt. Side taunt. And down taunt, I guess. So, that's really cool. And yeah, I think all we have is his final smash, so let's just showcase that right now. Because I won't use items. Oh shoot! Oh, I messed that. Okay, the thing is, with his up B, he only goes in the direction you're facing. So he goes like sort of forward. So like if you're like here, you can't like recover. So you have to like face left, or you have to face the stage, so that's another thing I forgot.
shit.
Why am I failing this? Why? No, come back. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's go. I have no idea what this is based off, but yeah, that's the thing. Oh, it's a focus thing. Okay. You have to press it in the center. Okay, you have to press B twice when doing this. When you do it, this thing appears above you, and you have to press B at the right time, I think. Oh, that's strong. Dang. That insta-KO'd him, so you have to wait for that, like, moving thing to go in the center, I guess. So that's his final smash. So that's all of his moves, and I also showcased his skin, so that's cool. So we're actually gonna do, like, one battle, and then that'll be it for this mod showcase. But I'm gonna remind you guys again that you can leave a suggestion if you want. So, group, brawl. I don't know who we're gonna fight. Yeah. Oh shoot, change my name, because sometimes I forget, and then it comes to default controls. You know what, let's do a random character. I guess, probably Typhlosion. No. Bomberman, I guess? Alright. And, should we do Final Death? Yeah, let's do a custom stage. Okay. Yoshi's Story. Let's do Final- no. Let's just do Smash Stadium. It's like Punch Out. Hey, it's Bomberman, what's up? What the heck? Okay. And I'll leave a bunch of helpful links in the description below, so if you want to try this out, then, yeah. Like I said before, it's easier to install mod packs, but the thing is, the creator of this mod pack just decided to, like, yeah, he canceled it, and he doesn't have the link anymore. The link has been removed, so I'll respect this guy's decision, and I won't include a link myself, because, yeah. And I think I said this before, but I'll also include a link to the individual PSA. So, yeah. Okay. Come on, get out of here. Okay, these computers are so bad when it comes to custom characters, because they don't really know what to do, because they're custom characters. It's gonna be hard to program, like, a good CPU. Good CPU. Oh shoot, dude. Dang! Side beat the forward air, that's strong. I'm trying to fair him. Oh shoot, that's strong! Oh gosh. Oh yeah, this stage isn't competitive. Because you can literally camp near the edge and throw them off. Yeah, I'm gonna get over here. I'm trying to grab you. I'm sorry if I'm bad, I'm just not used to this character. I literally just, like, touched him today. So yeah. Like, I had this mod pack for a while, and I actually played it a bit, like, when I downloaded it. But, then I just stopped, like, playing it for a while, and now, we're here. Stop air dodging. Okay, you're kind of good, I guess. That missed. Okay, I guess we're gonna go in Final Destination after this, because... Alright. Get over here. Yeah, I think that's his down B for Bomberman when he, like, does that voice thing, and he changes color to change his bombs. I'm so bad, I swear. Can you do the Mario combo? Okay. I'm trying to do the up tilt. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. No, this is not a good showcase, come on. Oh, I'm gonna die? No, his back throw is so good! Get over here. Okay, that did some damage. Oh shoot, dude. I'm gonna die. I'm sorry, guys. Like I said before, I'm not used to this. Oh gosh. Oh, that's his forward smash, I think. I'm not sure, because I'm so rusty. There's no tripping here, too, because this mod pack includes a code. Most mod packs do that. Like, they remove tripping and all this miscellaneous stuff, because tripping sucks in Brawl. No, I'm gonna be cheap, like this guy. Screw you, I'm being cheap. Okay. Oh, shoot the chairs! You have to go above it, okay. Dang it. Oh, shit. Okay, I died. Well, GG, I guess. So I'm gonna go into Final Destination after this. I'm gonna try to win at least once. Like, I'm not used to this moveset. Like when I try to think of a move to use, it's just hard. It just comes to me slowly. It's like learning how to read, because that's when you like learn how. That's when you first try to learn how to use a character. So you know what? You know, let's just play against Goku. Why not? Freaking anime characters. Yeah, I don't really like anime. I'm not gonna like rub it out or over there. I'm not gonna rub it out there because I don't want to be offend anyone. So yeah, and it's 2016. Anyone can easily be offended. Mainly because of the Cantor's fan base. Just why? Anime fan base. Just why? Okay. Nope. Freaking. Just. How many things? Okay. Oh gosh, I'm so bad! No! I was trying to fair him before he let it loose. Okay, you can tech that. Stop spamming that. Yeah, there, that's what I was trying to do. Bleh. Spike! Dang it, I used up all my jumps, I'm so stupid. Oh shoot, freaking Kyle Ken! No! He footstooled me! Oh my gosh, dude, the disrespect. Okay. We're going in real now. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay. Are you ready to get wrecked? I'm going all in, screw you! I don't care about your OP moveset, whatever. Stop. Okay, his roll is like a teleport thing. Kind of like in like a series. Stop rolling! Oh my gosh, more rolls than a freaking bakery. Can't mess that up. Oh shoot. Get over here. What the heck? He rolled behind me, okay. There- oh my gosh, that's strong as heck. Dang it, I was trying to do spike into up tilt. You're dead. Okay, come on. Dang it, I missed. Alright, that works against Kirby, I guess. I tried it against Kirby before, so. Oh shoot, dude. No! I'm so glad I got this into 16:9 ratio, because I only recently learned this trick. Like, I only recently found that app that converts Homebrew channel to 16:9 DI boys, so I'm actually learning how to use DI. So, yeah. Trying to get into that competitive scene, if you know what I mean. Oh. Okay, right when I said that, this is just a sign. And you use freaking Kaioken! We're great! Yeah, the only animes I've actually watched are actually like Dragon Ball and Pokemon, that's it. Like, I'm not really. Well, really, I probably can enjoy anime, like, if I just ignore the fan base. Because, oh my gosh, no! Oh, I accidentally inputted that. Oh shoot! Okay, he air dodged immediately. I can punch that. Yeah, he air dodged immediately. Oh, what the heck? He landed right next to me and I up smashed. I charged that for forever and I read that. Like, I read that up B. I'm trying to grab you. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Stop rolling. Oh my god, that's okay. There we go, we win. Screw you, Goku. I'm sorry, you could probably just destroy me if this was like cannon or whatever. Okay. Let's just go get Knuckles. No. Yeah, why not? And let's not do Final Destination. And let's No, I'm not gonna turn items on. Screw that. Okay. Maybe I will in one episode, but not now. I'm not the best Smash player, but I'm trying to, like, learn. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Next page. Endless height. That's cool. And desk 64. What's that? It's probably a 64 stage converted to Smash. Yup. And look at that pixel. I don't think this... Oh, he dig. Oh, he can dig underground. That's so cool. All right, that's cool. Stop doing fair. I think that's a fair. Okay, I just need to stop being predictable, and just stop like spamming grab. Can I trap you in the corner and just immediately spam jab? Alright. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh, no. I need a win so I can even it out. Oh, he's underground. Luckily, these CPUs are stupid because they're custom characters. By the way, if this like randomly freezes for some reason, then it's because, I don't know, there's like, it's a bug in the mod pack. Oh, I should have fared instead of, yeah, but it's kind of slow, so. Or nared. We tech those. We tech those. Dang it. I thought he would go forward faster. Can you glide or whatever with your upbeat or whatever? I don't know. Oh, we spiked him! Yes! And I teched that, so that's cool. I don't even know if that was a tech. Oh, well, now it's even. Get over here. What was that sound? That was weird. Okay, okay, let's stop spamming bear. Oh gosh. Okay. Dang it, he's shielded. I need to spot dodge more. You know, I'm gonna do at least one round with items. Nah, like this video is getting too long, so. I was trying to predict it and spot dodge on time. Oh, that trips! That's cool. Yeah, random tripping isn't here. Oh, I want to do that combo, he dared. Nice interruption right there. It's not a true combo, I guess. It's a high percent though, so. What? Oh shoot, I missed! No! Get over here. Oh my gosh, oh that's far. I'm gonna die! Okay, that's a swipe. Come on, alright. Okay, one more. Okay, one more. And this time I'm gonna put the final smash on. No. No, I'm gonna do this the legit way, I guess. No items. You know what? Let's go against freaking... No. I'm changing my own character. What the heck? Let's go against freaking Spider-Man, because why not? You know, with all those Spider-Man memes, like, rising up. Mushroom Kingdom. HD, cool. Hyrule Castle HD. Let's do that. This wasn't in Brawl. This is a Smash 64 stage. Hey, what's up? Okay, what's up? Okay. Okay, you can web swing, obviously. I don't even know your moveset, but whatever. Hey, Ellen. Okay. Yeah, if you know, if you don't know what I'm talking about, that Spider-Man slap meme, whatever the heck it is. It's just so inappropriate. I don't want to talk about it. Like, it's funny at first, but like, once you know the origin of it, like... No, I only knew the origin of it because like I just wondered what it was and I looked it up, so yeah. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Yes, we did it. Hey. We Bayonetta now. And we got that taunt. Okay, forward smash, I guess. That works. Instead of up smash. Okay, you can shoot webs. That's cool. I mean, like, shoot a web projectile. I mean, I know he can shoot webs, but, like... Oh, yeah. That's probably neutral being air. Because the thing is, you can do whatever in Smash modding. So you can have, like, different air... Like, aerial, special... Oh, cool! You can attack while shooting webs. That's cool. Yeah, you can choose, like... You can even have your own, like, moves. Like, you can have, like, a diagonal special move or whatever. Oh my gosh, you just... Is that Sheik's taunt? I don't know. He's probably over Sheik. Yeah, because when people make custom characters, they usually put him over another character, so you don't have to make them from scratch, I think. So, yeah. Okay, up. Up tilt to up smash. Oh gosh, he charged that for forever. Come on, these platforms make it so much easier. I'm gonna die. I something's gonna happen. Cause this, I don't think the stage is... Okay. Yeah. Come on. Oh shoot! Get the heck out of here! I'm gonna die. Rip me. Okay, this is gonna be the last... It's gonna be, no matter what, it's gonna be the last one. I'm dead. Oh shoot! Oh my god, this is so risky! Come on. What the heck, that sour spot? Okay. Oh my gosh, dude. This is so close. Yes! Screw you, I'm dead. You're done. Okay. Congratulations, you've reached the end of the video. Want to see some more? Check out my channel for more gaming content. Like this video if you liked it, and subscribe to join the SmOreo today. I'm SmOreo, and I'm signing out. Bye! And don't forget, if you want to leave a suggestion, then feel free to do so.